touring restaurant. Do you have ingredients? I see you have... Now then. As you wish. Enjoy your meal.
Thank you. This is useless. It seems the Queen of the Dead has reduced my sword's power. My body is like lead. To be defeated by a newborn dragon like this. This doesn't look good.
Oswald!
Huh? Why are you here?
Are grave. They must be attended to immediately.
See what his pride has cost him. Leave him be.
You have been banished for disgracing your country, but you are still astonishing. To be able to defeat the dragon from the prophecies, you intrigue me even more.
Oswald has fought for you, and the dragon has been defeated. We are returning to the castle.
Why? Why him? That man has been selected by the Queen of the Dead. He will eventually die as her servant. His very existence is torment. Leave that doomed soul and take my hand.
Your Majesty, if you persist in insulting my husband, my spear will take your hand. If you do not want your life extinguished, get out of my sight!
How intense. Just like a flame. I shall pay my respects to such intensity and back down for now. The promise has been kept. Let us leave it at that. But remember, you are the one that stokes the embers of my heart.
You mustn't. Don't go anywhere without telling me ever again. But in any event, I too am happy to hear of Oswald's return.
Oswald is safe.
Yes, indeed.
I'm glad that your husband...
Thank you.
Has Oswald's condition changed?
He is resting at the moment.
I see.
May I ask you something?
What is it?
I have heard rumors suggesting that Oswald has some type of connection to the Queen of Death.
Well,
In order to increase my Beldereaver's power, my father sold me to her.
Oswald! You need to rest.
And just as he wished, I acquired the cursed power of the Shadow Knight. But in compensation for this contract, the Hallia lurk about everywhere. They are waiting for the moment my power fades.
How terrible!
As long as I have the Beldereaver, the Hallia fear me and stay away. But this power continues to be my curse. That was a close call back there. I must thank you. But Gwendolyn, why did you go to the Fire Kingdom? What did you discuss with Onyx?
I apologize for not obeying your command to stay here. But I was so worried and concerned about you, I could not sit idly by.
Huh? You were worried about me?
I...
Your Highness!
You belong to my father's troops.
I have something to report. Ragnarnival suffered a crushing defeat from the Vanir under their new queen. They have seized the area around the cauldron.
That can't be! How is the king? Is the king all right?
King Odin has been wounded by arcane bolts and has returned to the castle. But his injuries are severe, and he is in no shape to do battle. The enemy will surely take this opportunity to invade the castle. The precious ring he received from your Highness has been taken away.
You gave away the ring I presented to you? No. This was all a part of the Demon Lord's scheme. So, I was used as a puppet.
Wait a moment. I really...
Your Highness, for now, please return to the kingdom and assist King Odin.
I cannot return to my father, but I will serve my responsibility as the king's daughter and fight. Please inform the king of my intentions.
You're going to attack alone? You're asking to be killed!
If I can retrieve that ring, the entire war will change.
Are you doing this for your father? Or for him?
I never imagined losing someone could be so terrifying. I don't want to lose him.
Ha! I usually do business with the fairies here, but this area has been unsafe lately.
Thank you. Yeah!
Very well. Will that be... I awake.
I'm lost in this...
For a Valkyrie to come alone to a place like this?
'Tis Odin's witch. Let us hear what she has to say.
Your Majesty, please allow me to introduce myself. My name is Gwendolyn. I am King Odin's daughter. I have been exiled from my country, but circumstances forced me to come here. I have but one request. The ring to Trell. It was given to me as a gift. It is extremely precious to me. I humbly request that you give me the ring.
You barged in here to ask that? What cheek! Do you really expect us to hand the ring that controls the cauldron over to you?
We cannot give you the ring. This ring is a spoil of war taken from the Demon Lord. I am its rightful owner now. If you do not leave, I shall be forced to demonstrate my Reblum's power.
Yeah!
Oswald, where have you gone? I told him to get some rest.
Oh, Brahm. I see him.
Ah, so there he is.
Unrequited love is quite painful. But 'tis even more painful to be imprisoned by someone for whom you feel nothing. Gwendolyn, I had the slightest glimmer of hope in my heart, and now it is gone.
What is that? It's a messenger of death. Oswald!
What's wrong, Oswald? Your sword is so close, if you do not reach for it, my scythe shall claim you. You have no hope, no power. You are a shell of a man, filled with despair. Now come. You belong to my queen for all eternity.
Oswald. Oh, Gwendolyn. 'Tis a relief to find you safe.
Where is Oswald?
Oh. Huh? Gwendolyn, please listen to me. This is the truth. Ever since then, Oswald's been depressed and hasn't touched his food. When you woke up, he was so elated. But to be stolen by Ahalya. Brahm has also been injured, and I don't know what to do.
I'm very worried. I hear that Brahm hasn't woken up yet.
Thank you.
The Halya has gone to the Netherworld. A place the living cannot go. 'Tis impossible for you to rescue him.
No. I know of one person who is able to make this possible.
Who?
The Demon Lord, Odin.
You're looking slightly thinner. I've been waiting for you, Gwendolyn. I have heard of your exploits. Assaulting the enemy with just one spear. Retrieving the ring from those cunning and shrewd lasses. As long as we have the power to control the cauldron, their plans will go awry. You are the most wonderful daughter in the cosmos. You are as precious as that ring. Now, present your king with the treasures of victory.
This ring represents a bond with someone special. I cannot let it go. The reason I have come today is to inquire about how to enter the Netherworld.
What foolishness is this? Give me the ring.
You should know, Father, since you travel there to collect crystals. Will you please hear my request? Please, Father!
A daughter that has been banished wishes to make a deal with her father, the king of the nation? Very well. In exchange for the ring, I shall escort you to the Netherworld's border.
Father...
Now, hand me the ring.
No. Not until I make it back from the Netherworld.
Ah! I will not hand over my treasure. Eh? Why didn't you say you had money? My greed is the very reason I'm down here, but I do not regret it.
What do you want to order? Very well. Sorry for the wait. Wish.
Thank you.
then. Very well. Will that... Thank you very much.